keeper only partially cleared, so for them. Really anticipating something special from him here today.
Two in his previous match, really helped his team then.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Floated in, back post, gets in the way of it, the defender. Bigger Verstrata. A quiet moment here, let's go to Alan McAnally, who's got news of a goal in his game. Alan.
It's a goal for the home team, 12 minutes played, 1-0.
Well, right on the spot there for that story, Alan McAnally, of course. Amavi. Able to make the interception. He's done well to block that. Mere. Verstrata. Schau. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. Gonna try one now. Comfortable for the keeper. It's out, it'll be a throw. Keeping an eye on events elsewhere is Alan McAnally, as usual. Alan, what's happening in your game?
It's a goal for the home team, 19 minutes played, 1-0.
And we're back here again, thanks to Alan McAnally. Crosses long towards the back post. Good defending, no problem in the end. Jacobs. Hoga. Cordoba trying to find an opportunity. They've gone wide, chance to get the ball in the box. The chance to put in a decent cross, but he's actually put in a wasteful one. Closing him down. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. That's super feet there from the player.
Those feet move so quickly.
Schau. Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. Camera. Payet. Tova. And off he goes with some options. Excellent interception. Blocked off the pass there. Dave Mandanda receives the ball from the back pass. It's always a pleasure to watch football in Marseille. And it was a venue, of course, for Euro 2016. Had some memorable encounters in that competition.
Yeah, and the stadium is net.
The wild side. Well, that episode is going to lead to a yellow card from the referee.
Well, look at the ref. He reached for his pocket straight away. No hesitation from him. Well, I've seen him score from this distance.
Hit it well! Couldn't quite keep the free kick down.
Always difficult from that kind of distance to get it up and over the wall.
Thought for a moment that was going to dip in.
It was. There's not a lot of margin for error there, and it was a sweetly struck ball.
Verstrata. Jacobs. Bigger Verstrata. Mere. Hoga. Trying to run off the shoulder of the last player, offside.
That is a weakness in his game. Gets caught offside too many times.
Here's Lopez. Quick chat here with Alan McAnally. With news, I believe, Alan, of a goal in the Mainz game. Over to you.
It's a goal for Mainz. 36 minutes, please. 1-0.
That's Alan McAnally keeping us bang up to date. Marseille's throw. Here's Lopez. Very good attack. Broken up in the end by good defensive play. Right again. coming into the penalty area now. Good defensive clearance there. Lopez. Benedetto. Striding forward.
Benedetto!
Great goalkeeping. Corner played in. In the crowd of players, the keeper goes for a punch. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Given possession away here. Two more minutes to be played then, added time. Saw the pass and dealt with it. Have a look at what's on now from this wide position, not closed down. Super block on the front foot now. They've got a corner, hoping for the goal that would put them in the lead. Corner's taken. He's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? And there is the half-time whistle. 0-0 at the break. Referee just checking everything is in order. And he blows for the second half to start. Hogan. John Cordoba. They're looking good when they attack. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside. Maxime Lopez. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Good work this, as they chase a go-ahead goal. Can put them in front here, but he's missed it. A really wasted opportunity.
He'd have been a popular boy in that dressing room if he'd have scored there.
Well, the word average comes to mind about his first half. What do you think, Alan?
Well, let's face it, he hasn't played particularly well. It's been poor so far.
And he could get away here.
Not been the most entertaining, and it's been very even as the possession stats bear out. Will we get a bit more excitement from here on in?
The home team play again on EA Sports in this, their next fixture in Ligue 1. He has cleared it well. We were talking about Marseille, Alan, and I know it's a stadium that impresses you.
Oh, it does. I've spent an awful lot of money on it, but...
Thauvin! Pushed out by the goalkeeper. And Marseille score here. In the end, it was a tap-in, and the goalkeeper parried the ball into his path.
Well, you can get 20 goals like that a season if you think that quickly, in and around the box.
And we can see a slightly different viewpoint on it. Delight for Marseille, now they're in front. Now Cordoba, time for a substitution. A good hit. That's easily stopped by Mandanda. Guiding it through. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. Well, this is where managers really earn their money. In a losing situation, they've got to make a substitution. They've got to get it. Cordova! Very good positioning by the defender. Substitution imminent now. Real promise about that build-up until that challenge.
Some goal news for you.
Threads it through. A chance for the equaliser. Very good piece of work by the goalkeeper to turn that away from danger. We had to come back here quickly, as you would understand. Sorry to Alan McAnally for that. Confirmation for you of that, Borussia Munchen. Payet! He has come to the rescue this time. Still 20 minutes to go.
Hoga.
Chance to cross it. Cordova! Kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to feel the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
Good defending. That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Christian Clements did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. He screened the ball well there. Simon Terodde.
Hoga.
And the defender has read the cross well.
Diego Verstrate.
Christian Clements, put into the middle. No nonsense defending from him. It's bought the defenders a little bit of time, but not much of it, because the opposition are going to hit them hard again if they can. That's good vision to see the pass. They've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition. And on the clock, 8 more minutes. We're down to the last 5 minutes now, and the margin is still just 1 goal. Striding forward, purposefully. Successful tackle. Sansong. No way through for the shot. Blocked. Christian Clements.
Jorge Mere.
Hoga. Cordova.
Diego Verstrate. Sean Cordova.
Intercepted well. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes.
Verstrate
still trying to find an escape route here. And the referee does blow. The flag was up from the assistant. The manager's going to bring on a fresh player now.
Amavi.
Here's Lopez. And there we are, final whistle. It's been a